Attempted murder charges filed for the man involved in last week's armed standoff in Terre Haute. 30-year-old Doug Folk from Brazil now faces 13 charges, including 3 counts of attempted murder. The standoff happened last Thursday when police initially tried to pull Folk over on a warrant. Folk took off in a car, stopping 3 times and firing an automatic weapon at Terre Haute police each time before barricading himself in someone's home. Hostage negotiators talked Folk out of the home and he was arrested. In addition to attempted murder charges, Folk faces charges including aggravated battery, burglary, and carrying a handgun without a license. His bond is set at $500,000, cash only. If convicted on all counts, Folk faces up to 249 years in prison.